judge agreed and said that the law is illegal, a violation of Rasmi's pro-Palestinian view, and he acknowledged that pro-Palestinian view is protected by the First Amendment.